So here's a hint that I'd like to give you guys. If you get a light, don't be afraid to get started using it. Just get out there and start using it. You can't do harm, you can't put it in the wrong spot, you can't put it on for too long, you can't do anything wrong, but you can do a lot right. Look at his nose. Can anybody see that? Oh. Look at him. As long as he's processing, I'm leaving the light right where it is. There's a change. So I'm going to let him just be down here. I could be here all day. This is my favorite thing in the whole wide world, is to get in with a horse like that. That's very unusual to have them do that, especially in a crowd. He did that for us last year, though. So he loves the lights. He hasn't had a lot of experience with them outside of here. But as long as we're not in a hurry, we're not going to ask him to get up or do anything. We're going to just let him process.